Business technology refers to the movement that we see to boost business results by allocating IT facilities beyond the reach of IT departments. And SOA for Business Technology is about applying the best practices of the Open Group on the service orientation and to use them in the entire shaping of the organization from beginning to end. So from the capture of the strategy and drawing up of business models to the actual allocation of assets on a structural and day-to-day basis. So I think using the Open Group standards and using service orientation can really help to align, in that sense, business and IT, and facilitate IT departments to provide actually the services needed by the business. And on the other end, it forces the business to take ownership of the IT facilities again.